Hello, hello, testing, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1. Ah, akhirnya live stream lagi. Hello, kalau ada yang nonton halo, kalau nggak ada halo. Aduh, kita kembali lagi ke Fallout. Anda cuma hantu ya, halo hantu. Makasih udah mampir. Tadi delay setengah jam, astaga. Streamlabs-nya update dulu emang tampang. Sebentar. Chatnya nggak kebaca, laptopnya jauh. Gua pakai magnifier dulu. Update-nya stuck di 98% kan. Abis itu udah diem di situ. Parah banget aja. Setengah jam lebih itu nungguin update doang. Pakai OBS tapi di jadi PC pakai OBS, abis itu ditransfer ke laptop, laptopnya pakai Streamlabs karena Streamlabs lebih gampang buat setup itunya, kan gua rada bego jadi ya gitulah. Jadi anak hilang gak enak ternyata Pak. Iyalah. Mana ada anak enjoy jadi anak hilang aja tanpa orang tua. Yaudahlah, kita langsung continue. Terakhir gua live stream story-nya kan belum jauh. Gua main solo. Set quest hampir tamat semua. Lu enjoy ya. Lu kan hikikomori dari lahir. Sudah mendarah daging sampai masuk saraf urat. Masuk ubun-ubun. Masuk ubun-ubun. Tuh. Dapat banyak janda. Goblok. Oke. Quest gue sampai mana terakhir ya? Gue lupa lagi. Suara gamenya kedengeran kan ya? Kita testing ya, nembak senjata. Kita testing suaranya, kedengeran nggak? Kedengeran nggak? Habis cipok minta net. Ban! Ban! Ban dia! Gamenya nggak ada suara. Oke, sebentar. Kok suara gamenya nggak masuk ya? Masuk sih nggak masuk. Bohong liat. Ntar gue cek dulu. Harusnya sih masuk. Kenapa gak masuk ya? Oh, kayaknya harus gue reset dulu deh gamenya. Oke, reset dulu sebentar. Ya, reset dulu. Quit. Desktop. Hah, ada aja masalah. Ah! Sempak. Fallout 4. Salam kenal Madrop. Iya, salam kenal. Tai. Riuh anak hilang. Lu mau enggak gua jadiin admin biar bisa ngeban. Gua jadiin admin lu ya. Untuk stream ini dong. jangan terlalu jadi bajingan, gua yang nyesel anjing. Enggak. Ada suaranya sekarang? Gua enggak pada. Kalau enggak ada ya udah enjoy. Seribu persen ramah ini. Saya alergi bohong. Saya alergi pembohong. Ini zombinya serem. Testing lagi ya. Ada ya suaranya ya. Kenceng nggak? Kalau kurang kenceng gue naikin. Misi numpang ngetes suara senjata. Anak kecil bego jangan. Gomen dah say. Oke, suaranya pas. Siap. Hello, I'm Japanese. This is my first visit. Welcome, Yuno Ichika. Thank you for visiting. I can speak Japanese. Sukoshi eh. Just a little bit. Hi. Nice to meet you. Actually, I don't really speak Japanese much except some basic words like konnichiwa, ohayo, arigato, gomenasai, ochinchin. Gomen. Okay, wait. Main quest buat doku. Sekarang gue punya alasan buat ngomong bahasa Jepang. I forgot the tombol, the buttons. Wait, quest. You look and sound great. Thank you. I take pride in my voice and appearance. Just kidding. Follow the freedom trail. Secure. Tunggu, yang mana main quest ya? What's the main quest? Oh. Okay, this is it. Main quest. Let's go. Go back to Diamond City Market. Yes. Your Japanese very good. Oh! Arigato! Thank you. I'm learning from Duolingo and when I was in high school too. I learned some Japanese.
Don't move, Simp. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a simp. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a simp. He'll kill us all.
You subscribe to my... Oh, what the...
No!
Okay, show's over. There are no sins in Diamond City. Hear me?
Excuse me, let me... Thank you. Another man... a man trash is another man treasure. Thank you for subscribing, Yuno Ichika-san. Why are you afraid? Yes, I am a good guy. I'm a saint. I'm the best person in the world. Okay, where do I go? Oh, kesini. Nope. By the way, do you know this game? Does anyone fight back? You know Ichika-san? Ichika-san? Gue ngobrol sama dia aja, lu pada gak usah gue ajak ngobrol. Ngapain? His ties. Aku udah ngejilat kamu, Om. Gue gak inget pernah dijilat sama lu dah. Gue belum pernah merasa pernah melakukan hal-hal gay. So,
something wrong.
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
It's important.
I know you must be.
Oh, I forgot. Gue pakai baju ini.
It's important.
Keren.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing. Nikki's missing. What has he gotten himself into?
Okay, jadi buat yang kurang paham sama story-nya, the MC, the main character, is looking for his son, sedang mencari anaknya. Terus sekarang kita dikasih saran untuk berkonsultasi ke seorang detektif. Sayangnya detektifnya hilang katanya, kabur, beli susu. Overall.
Don't worry, I can help.
Tell me what happened.
I can help.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone.
Gue penjilat handal bapak.
Kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their
menjilat apa dulu tapi?
There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Oh, jadi katanya detektifnya pergi menyelesaikan sebuah masalah, I don't know. Oh, offer help.
I'll find him.
Gue menjadi orang baik. I'm a good
Thank
guy.
You. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please hurry.
Kenal Louis dari Left 4 Dead. Gue taunya Louis dari Left 4 Dead. Louis siapa aja? Wait.
Hey, you in the paper, right? Of the Commonwealth. 200 years old.
Ini joke kayak Joe Mama kah atau Disney? Awas aja lu ya. Gue ban. Oh, ini keluar dari kotanya nih. Hubris Comics. Yes. Teleporte. Luis siapa woy malah disenat? Luis Tedare. Mainnya main. Iyalah, Anda kalau punya kekuatan, pakai. Ini orang mah biasanya di keluarga bapaknya ngilang, ini anaknya ngilang mulu aja, emang gak tahu diri. Ya itu apaan? Luis. 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 Nye-nye-nye-nye, Luis. Very funny. Ha-ha-ha. Kontol. YouTube demonetis gue bodo amat, gue ngomong huruf. Ngomong kata-kata kontol susuk ke hati gara-gara ini orang doang. Persetan anak setan ini. Ah, aduh, aduh. Racun, 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 racun. Ayo, kamu pasti bisa. Kamu pasti bisa. Kamu pasti bisa. Iya, dia. Boy, run, boy. Parkour, parkour, parkour. Uy, let's go. Jalannya kesini. Loh, kok ini mah gak apa-apa, lawan gue gak takut. Bam! Oke, gak mati. Yang gede itu gimana? Gue lupa nih tempat ada monster gede gitu anjir. Padahal gue udah nonton di YouTube loh. Saya kan orangnya pengen spoiler. Jadi nonton di YouTube. Tips and trick how to play Fallout 4 gitu. Strategi dalam memenangkan suatu hal adalah mencari informasi. Oh, lu masih hidup. Good. Tapi pak, tau gak kenapa cewek selalu bersihin mata kalau pagi hari? Karena mereka gak ada bola buat digain. Kecuali itu dia kenapa Futa tuh the best. Mereka tuh punya bola. Jadi kayak gimana ya? Mereka tuh kayak the best homie and girlfriend at the same time. Sahabat lelaki terbaik dan pacar terbaik. Gini enggak sih itu kalau gua ngomong kayak gitu? Betul ya, betul. Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever. Saya enggak suka king shaming, tapi yang benci sama Futa saya king shame. Gue yang punya. Gue depan muka bis. Goblok, 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 goblok. Oh yo. Pick, pick. Pick, pick. Mati tuh anjing. Saya gua udah tongkat baseball. Bukan. Bukan. Oh, dia ini. Kora! Bah! Gua gak bisa bawa lagi. Kora! Anjing udah tunjuk. Anjing, kontol. Muah, muah. I am strong. I am... I cannot strong. Tangan hilang. Oh, teman ini. Oke. Okay. Bentar gue sekarang. Enggak lah, gendernya perempuan cuma punya bola aja. Betul. Bedakan trans dan futa. Saya enggak ada rasa benci dengan trans ya. Hanya menyampaikan gue enggak mau di cancel. hanya ingin bilang futa dan trans itu berbeda. Futa itu apa ya, kayak human tier 3 gitu loh. Semoga besok masih di rumah. Tunggu, kalau misalkan gue menghina sebuah partai ya wajar lah kalau gue diculik. Tapi kalau trans, diculik trans, I mean, kalau diculiknya sama perempuan trans berpipi kayaknya nggak masalah sih. Tak ada futa trans laki-laki pun, trans perempuan adalah pokoknya trans juga nggak apa-apa lah. Tak ada rotan akar pun jadi. Green Teguh, Golden Way. Tak ada futa trust pun jadi. Botol cap. Don't worry, get to. Botol cap, botol cap, botol cap. Oh, alkohol. Eh, botolnya doang aja udah habis. Tunggu, kenapa merah termasuk warna semangat? Nggak tahu. Kenapa itu warna semangat? Kamu mau bikin joke ini enggak? Joke yang men-trigger tukang bakso anjir, lu ngesamen terlu ya. Eh, tai. Oh, open. Anjir, gua dapat bom. Ini kandang ISIS anjir. Kora! Oh, jebret. Pala gila. Kita main terpesan aja kali biar kelihatan animasinya mukul. Gue lupa pake power armor aja, bodoh. Ntar gue ambil power armor di sini. Gila. Animasinya gokil. Ntar kita pake narkoba. Eh, enggak, bukan obat-obatan, jangan sebut narkoba. Seri. Karena pede. Karena PDI percaya diri. Steam Pack, Jet, Mad X, Buff Out. Oh, gue addicted. Oh no, gue kecanduan sekarang. Oh shit. Udah mat. Udah slow motion lama banget. Aduh. Beliau yang sebut, siapa tuh beliau? Coba sebut merek dong. Saya tantang anda, sebut merek. Oh. Aduh, anjing. Oh. Aduh, anjing. Oh. Ih, ngindar. Eh, anjing. Oh, ngindar tuh. Oh. Ngindar tuh, anjing. Oke, bentar. Kenapa lu perlu siapin ini dulu kah? Mental. Buciru pintu rumah dulu, jaga-jaga. biar enggak tiba-tiba digerebek kayak. PD plus I itu percaya diri. I-nya tuh di I diri. Jalan keluarnya kemana ini? Tukang bakso lewat pengen beli, jangan dibeli. Nanti anda beli tukang bakso, balik-balik di penjara pak. Kalau di penjara, kalau bukan di kuburan. Kalau di kubur itu juga. Tak ada jaminan anda berakhir di kuburan. Nah, obat, oh gua naik level. Oh, iya. Naikin apa ya? Kayaknya naikin yang nambahin darah apa sih? Oh, damage resistance. Yes, accept. Menjadi makin kebal. I am strong. Muscle above everything else. Tapi kayaknya FOV-nya deket banget. Ya. Eh, salah. Okay. Person kalau mau naikin FOV ketik yo what up itai oh gila legendary trigger man. Gua mati no pause okay. Dengan kekuatan pause game saya bisa tetap hidup. Apa lu gak ada senjata? Ih dia evolve anjing. How? Lu ngeblok palu pakai tangan, how? Opa. Palanya hilang. Exterminator synth left arm. Ooh.
Ours now.
Armor tuh keren. Tapi gue jadi bugil. Oh ini aja bajunya. Nah. Anjay. Jadi Viking. Just sama topi aja. Keren. Killing Witch style. Kita nyari detektif nyasar ke dalam sini. Dia masih hidup gimana coba ceritanya? Ketangkap kali ya? Oke. Ya mas. Hello. Ah, ini pistol kalah sama palu gini gimana ceritanya coba? Thank you. Requires key. Oh, ini pintu. Open. Oh, steam pack. Let's go. Steam pack itu ceritanya adalah sebuah suntikan narkoba yang menyembuhkan badan. Jangan ditiru di rumah. Ini badan tangan gua, tangan orang gua udah berapa banyak suntikan ya anjir. Sekali nge-heal. Oh, bukan di tangan, di badan. Itu dada bolong semua. Ya. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight. Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. Kora! Hilang tangan atau mempush. Oh, gua dapat achievement animal control. What? Kill 300 critters. Oh. Liuga. Ini manusia dianggap critters aja pada banget. Lu pada coba pakai armor aja, lu pada pakai kaos doang. Au, 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 au. Nyatanya pakai senjata. Gak ada use gun. Damage geli banget. Buset, satu magasin buat bunuh satu orang. Aduh, miss. Oh, headshot. Oh, mele. Sini lu. Oh, ada nama sih. Curang anjir apa? Kalau bot darahnya tebel-tebel semua. Skill Valorant gue berguna di game ini. Tuh guys, jago di Valorant, jago di semua game. Masih gue gak jago di Valorant. Jago CSGO. CSGO gak juga sih. But well, still satu-satunya hikmah game main game Valorant dan CS:GO tuh itu dong. Main game tembak-tembakan selain itu gampang. Salah op. HP gue mana? HP gue hilang. Halo Hikari Sakurenai cha. Halo. Iya, saya ingat Anda. Tapi enggak apa-apa kok. Bukan hanya di VTuber, saya dari live pun dikira cewek. Ada sedikit cerita waktu itu mesen GrabFood kan ya. Terus nama gue kan nama cowok. Terus pas tukang Grabnya nyampe, "Permisi, maaf salah rumah mas. Saya harusnya kan cowok, dia langsung muter balik naik motor kayak itu. Makanan gue dibawa kabur aja, dikira gue cewek. Malah salah, dikira salah orang, kurang aja. Tetangga gue juga sempat hampir interogasi gue gara-gara ngelihat gue di depan rumah. Ini cewek siapa? Kurang ajar. Oh, ita. How do I open? Oh. By the way, welcome dan salam kenal Hikari Sakurenai. Gue panggil lu Kurenai aja ya, kalau boleh. Kurenai. Override door controls. Open sesame. Hello. Ih, kurus dan lu kulit. Oh, robot sih ya. Hey. Panggil gue Grain. Apa lagi? Nama lengkap gue kan Grain Mertens. Grain aja. Atau mau Mertens, bebas. Di E-nya kenapa? Astaga. Mem, saya sudah buka pintunya. Hey. Bakayaro. Gua ngapa sih tugasnya sekarang? Talk to Nick Valentine. Yes, so I talk. Hello. Bentar. Andaikan ada masalah apa-apa, gue save dulu. Oh, oke. Perlu dihantam dulu nih orang anjir. Apa sih? What are you?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to
all this trouble to cut me loose. Cuma lebih creepy aja. I want to find my son, Sean.
My son, Sean, is missing.
Orang gua ganteng banget.
He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right.
Emang saya lebih tua, saya masih muda. Forever 15.
Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's skinny.
Ada modelnya shota begini. Saya muda.
Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad.
Suaranya enggak muda sih tapi.
Now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint.
Penampilan is everything. Follow Nick Valentine. Okay. Oh.
Malone's crew here used to be small time.
Malone? Post Malone?
Out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place.
Oh.
Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault.
Paling Green ya. Green sama kalau bisa. samanya penting. Grain sama.
Hold on.
How do you want to play this? Just go loud lah. Apa itu sneaky-sneaky? Saya megang palu begini. Mana? Mana orang? Oh, itu dia. Oke, bentar. Oke, wait. Atau enggak, bentar. Gue bisa headshotin orangnya aja. Hey! Ah, miss. Ini orang kurang ajar lu berdiri di depan gue. Oh, reload. Shit. Wait. Oke. Okay. Geli. Ulang. Membersih. Oh, oke. Eh, kalau gitu sebelumnya mohon maaf kalau ngomongnya kasar ya. Ya, karena sudah dewasa kadang mulutnya tuh ikutan ini. Terkontaminasi dengan hidup.
Wait.
Ah, Green, lu gak bisa nembak apa? Astaga, nembak tembok. Gak becus banget jadi orang. Gini. Jebret. Oh, mati. Satu. Jebret. Oh. Apa sih? Grain, nembak Grain. Tembak kena musuh bukan kena tembok Grain. Oke, okay, Grain. Makasih udah ngomong, Grain. Anjing. Izin op motor upacara. Oh yes, upacara ya. Saya udah lama nggak upacara. Kan bantu upacara jadi petugas ya. Kalau nggak jadi petugas, gua nggak jadi semangatin. Nggak bercanda. Tadi kata pelurunya.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
Too bad for whoever cleans up the floor. Siapa yang peduli ya?
Let me see if I can get it open.
Nick,
I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk. Almost got it. There we are.
Yes. Raba. Wow, keren. Diraba-raba tombolnya terus kebuka. Wow, very cool. Hey.
What the?
Kepala hilang. Cara nge-lockpick tombol begini gimana coba?
Yes.
Apa yang di-lockpick anjir enggak ada key lock-nya.
What, you clowns afraid of your own shadows?
Seperti Kojima, saya juga suka ngomong yang kurang sopan. Now, biasanya orang yang di bawah umur gue terus ngomongnya kasar-kasar tuh saya agak sedih melihatnya generasi penerusnya begitu. Tapi secara bersamaan saya approve karena gue jadi bisa ngomong kasar juga, nggak perlu nahan diri. Sekarang kelas 5 yang menggantikan posisi pembacaan doa dan lain-lain. Oh, oke. Okay. Jadi pernah jadi petugas upacara nggak? Gue seumur hidup baru sekali jadi petugas upacara. Ow! Duh, what? Palu gue diblok. Oh, tuh blok lagi ya, bajingan. Oke, ntar gue sekarang. Ngan bate, I'm dying. Astaga, dulu. Ayo kamu, ya. Dia mokat, kawan. Ngelucet jauh banget lagi. Mati satu. Aduh. Astaga. Anisal aja lah, anjir. Gak tak bisa main. Oh, kenapa lah? Oh, aduh, gak kenapa apa. Oh, kenapa lah? Oh, kena tembok. Kenapa lah lu? Oh, kena tembok lagi. Oh, kenapa lah? Oh, clear. Yeah, goblok sih lu. Gak bisa main, meninggalkan lu. Safe. Jangan pernah lupa safe. Habis ini gue perlu ambil power armor dulu ya. Kontennya tidak sesuai thumbnail. Parah. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. You. Almost
got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Residential, laundry, cafeteria, nursery, exit zone. Oke.
What was that? Like the things.
Oke, pistol geli. Nampaknya pistol geli. Oh, good job. Oke, siap dulu. Siap. Mahogany baseball bat. Oh.
You're trying to give me a heart attack?
Oi! Oh. Ow. Oh. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Oh. Okay, dia evolve. Ah! Ah! Itai. Ntar, gue punya granat gak sih? Pasang gue punya granat dah. Wait, gue lupa tombol. Tombol favor. Ah, nih dia. This is what I want. Eat this! Bam! Mati kah? Oke, mati. Nuklir adalah solusi segala hal, kawan. Oke. Okay. Mantap. Aduh. Block, bitch! Good job. Sekarang kita makan. Om nyom 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 nyom. Maaf, sound efeknya agak ganggu. Beginilah jadi streamers. Dikit-dikit bikin suara biar enggak bosan.
More stairs. Fitness instructor.
Robot komplain soal naik tangga, anjing lu enggak ada otot juga. Eh, wait, what? Kok bisa kayak gini? Kok tau? Hey, 3, 2, 1, pick! Ah! Pick! Pick! Spray and pray! Gak ada damage, Jin, gak ada damage, gak ada damage. Ini senjata kentang banget. Mati nih gue. Oh enggak. Ini senjata gak ada damage. Gua ini senjata gue buang dulu dah aja. Mana? Weapons. Mana? Ini dia. Favorite. Oke dah. Di remove. Senjata ampas.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door.
Come on, Rabbit, yes, rab.
Got it. But I hear big rabba. Footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Sumpah gue gak tau apa yang di lockpick aja, padahal kagak ada, gak ada keyhole loh. Lo nge-lockpick tombol anjir. Bukan lockpick namanya itu. How do you lockpick tombol? Okay. Eh. 11:20. Setengah 12 berarti.
What are you doing? You're coming to my house? Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home.
Bisa berantem tar dulu nggak? Gue sekarat aja. Jangan, jangan dulu, please jangan nembak dulu. Gue sekarat. Hala, tai. Kill the woman. Oh. Jadi seksis tidak baik ya. Jangan jadi seksis, guys.
What are you doing? Come into my house, shoot up my guys. You have any idea how much this is gonna set me?
Kabur, kabur. Gue bisa nembak dari sini nggak? I cannot. Okay. Ah, ngapain ada di depan saya kawan? Anda merusak aim saya. Oh. Oh, kena. Oke, oke. Come on, come on, come on. Pasti bisa. Dengan darah sekarat. Oh. Oh, mati. Siapa lagi? Dua lagi. Oh, bentar. Pakai Fatman. Bazooka time. Buat ini bazooka juga. Oh, makan tuh. Hei, 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 jadi bajin. No, stay back. Hmm, so udah ya nih. Yang bok cer kedekat pakai bahasa kok begitu ya. Normal aja. Bodoh, bodoh. You come into my house, shoot up my guys. You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back? Oh. So much for skinny. Oh, lighter or heavier, bro? One tap, one tap. Skill issue, skill issue. Namanya skill issue ini, guys. Oke. Okay. Si nuclear is the best. Gue lupa deh senjata ini aja. Kalau mau gue thumbnailnya ini aja. Fat man the best. Dia ngambil pelurunya lagi dari mana ya, Fat Man ya? Langka dah aja. Yang punya steam pack. Oh, boleh. Makanan. Squirrel bits. Itadakimasu. Om nyom 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 nyom. Hmm. Makanan dengan ada radiasi-radiasinya gitu. Because of the spread inherent in this class of weapon, shotguns do more damage the closer they are to the target. Yeah. Apa yang jual senjata-senjata gua? Gamble-gamble semua aja. Semuanya selain shotgun sniper sama bazooka. Bisa gak sih nge-reset skill tree-nya? Gua kebanyakan kebuang ke hal-hal yang gua gak mau anjir. Bentar, Google dulu. Google. Answer me. Fallout 4, how to reset perks. Oh, harus pakai mod atau enggak pakai konsol command. Nandemonaiden. Nandemonaides. So naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went. Ellie. Ellie told me.
Ellie. She said. Yeah.
She did. I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean. How he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance
welcome
to sit down and clear your head.
Kuso Yaro. I will meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Oh, next level. Yes. Level up. Kita tambahin, oh paling toughness lagi kali ya. Apa maksimum health? Toughness lah, biar makin kebal. I'm a tough man. Oke. Okay. Sekarang kita ke, oh iya, lanjutin main quest. Udah kebanyakan, bentar dulu, kita ambil power armor, ini udah kita ambil questnya dulu, abis itu ambil power armor, abis itu kita gelut lagi dah. Gue lupa anjir. Live udah dari jam 10:30, jadi udah, ya kurang lebih udah sekitar setengah jam lah.
Hey. Says not to talk to strangers.
Okay. Do not talk to stranger. She says. She said.
I'm a sitting surfer. Ellie? Are you here?
Nick?
I bring him back. I brought him back.
It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You Tomoyo, Tomodachi, Chikara. And my job. Thank you.
You're welcome. Pay me. Kurang ajar. You're welcome.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Okay. Oh, gila. I look so cool.
Trying to find someone who's gone missing. Devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Describe Vault 11.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
Jadi, apa lagi ya? Describe the murder.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
Habis pembunuhan, oh anaknya diculik.
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant?
Someone would be taking on all of his care. Kenapa bayi gua? Kenapa harus keluarga gua? Why? Well,
that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your
orang
kid
kita...
had an agenda. A lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners, and of course there's the institute.
Orang kita mantan tentara sih mungkin karena potensi sebagai pasukan, maybe I don't know.
The Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Yeah. Right.
The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Describe outfits.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
Distinctive voice, suaranya unik.
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like
sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on. But a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
Botak one of them came right up to banyak luka.
Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Kellogg? I don't think so.
They never said their names.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
10 years old. Nah, orang itu udah 200 tahun lebih. Sean udah di umur 200, udah meninggal. another kidnapped kid. Maybe
it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known.
Kameranya.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Okay. Kayaknya belum ada waktunya pakai power armor. But fuck it, gua ambil power armor. Keliling-keliling kota pakai power armor keren nih. Cepat mati nih, I'll be back. Teleport dulu. Senjata apaan? Oh ini Reaper namanya. Ada di Fallout Shelter. Handheld gergaji. Bukan gergaji sih, tapi ya. Oke, power armor-nya mana? Oh, di sini. Power armor, power armor. Ada Anda. Boleh dong. Jajan. Yeah.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Yes. Barter.
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of it.
My inventory. I wanna sell this. This. This, jangan. Ini 36. Apa ya? Jual
Slow, damage 115. Jual aja deh. Damage 46. Jual. Pistolnya. Nah, jual. Oke, lalu kita beli dari Anda, kita beli granat. Mine. Molotov. Oke, udah itu aja. Kita baju, nggak usah beli apa-apa. Kita beli obat. Addictol, yes. Blood pack, yes. Steam pack. Yes, oh gila mahal. Gue jual apa lagi ya? Oh, ini dah. Jual. Sip. Apa lagi? Ini jual. Oke. Jual apa lagi ya? I need money. Ini jual. Ini jual. Oh, cuma 4 koin dong. Yes. Yes. Purified water, yes. Balik ya. Itu aja kali ya. Itu aja lah. Accept. Domo arigato. Nice doing business with you. Weapons. Kita taruh semuanya di favorite. Taruh di sini. Favorite taruh di sini. Favorite taruh di sini. Oh jangan. Taruh di sini. Melee-nya taruh di sini. Sip. Selesai. Waktunya naik power armor. Oh, would you look at that. Berapi-api. In we go. Eliup.
Hope to plan on using your robot powers for good.
Wait, kok gak bisa pakai melee? Bisa kan? Yes. Oh, gila pakai. Oh, pakai satu tangan lagi ini. Pian dia mesti pakai dua tangan. Zanen. Oke, bisa enggak teleport ini? Please bisa teleport dong. Yes. Power armor. Kayaknya gue buang-buang baterainya enggak sih? Benar betul. Terus gue cari mode yang infinite power armor fusion power. Oh. Ah, sorry, mic-nya kepentok. Oh, quest-nya mana? Oh. Hey,
Nick.
Follow me. Let's check out this house Kellogg left vacant.
Okay, go on.
Kellogg's house is this way.
Ayo. Oi. Bapak, hey. Oi. Gue getok ya. Gue menasan ya.
Hey, Valentine.
Come on. Kellogg's house ain't far.
Just move. What the hell?
Damn. Come on, Kellogg's house ain't far.
Apa gua harus keluar dulu kali dari portal? Caranya gimana? Oh bisa.
Need some custom hardware?
Hey Valentine.
Kellogg's house is this way.
Clip sizes, barrels.
Well, let's go. Come on. Ah, wow. Langsung broken.
Follow me. Let's check out this house Kellogg left vacant.
Ah, oh, sekarang dia gerak. Sip. Thank you.
I didn't want Ellie to hear. Everything I dug up about Kellogg. More than just a mercenary, he's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you.
I'm not... I don't die easily. Out of my way! Shut up!
Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Don't mind me, just a guy in power armor. Doom, 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 doom.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
Raba-raba again.
That's one heck of a lock. That's something to hide, Kellogg. Why don't you give it a try?
The fuck you mean?
I don't think I can pick this.
Lu nggak bisa apa lagi?
Need to find the key. See that platform in the distance near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Jadi kita sekarang disuruh nyari kuncinya, really? Alright then. Oh. Gue beneran gempa semua sih. God damn. Jump, jump. Second floor. Bye bye. Ketinggalan aja. Hello.
The mayor's receiving visitors as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
House keys.
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
Okay.
I'll talk to the mayor then.
He set aside time to talk to petitioners all day. Best of luck.
So, gua samperin mayor.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
lu ngancem gua pakai. I can't smack you, you know. Hey.
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for
Yeah, damari. Kellogg's house.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
He's a kidnapper.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my... I remember Mr. Kellogg.
Oke, jadi kita berhasil ngebujuk dia. Gampang sekali dibujuk lah.
I doubt you'll find him, but I insist you take the key to his office.
Oke, thank you atas kunci rumah orangnya. Bisa nggak gue loncat dari sini? Bisa, yay, woo! Gede. Dumba 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 dum. Dumba dumba dum. Dumba 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 dum dum dum. Dum dum dum. Eh, jalannya ke? Bukan kesini deh. Salah jalan. Oh man. Dum bedum 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 bedum. Oh ini deh. Dum bedum 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 bedum. Halo.
Got the key? All right.
Okay.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Looky, looky here. Ada apa di sini? Borgol.
Place seems small to you. Think a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Huh? Gak ada apa-apa.
Nothing here. Check out that desk.
I did. There's nothing here. Ada alkohol.
I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
A switch. A button. A switch. A there's no button, mister. What do I do now? Gerak tombol apa? Oh.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
I am blind. Luka kolak kuantum. Let's go.
All of a Merc's favorite thing.
Oh. Oh. Food. Food, food, drinks.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets. And cigars, San Francisco sunlights.
Huh, okay. Apa lagi? Udah kulit semua. What now?
Interesting okay. Brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Tapi dokumen gak ada. Suggestions?
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business.
Uh-huh.
Besides, you already have plenty of company. Can't all...
Come with me? Your advice?
Words of wisdom.
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son, and he's dangerous, but so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws.
I'm a strong man. Okay, goodbye, Nick.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when I get back.
I will find my kid, don't worry.
Anytime you need help.
Jadi gue bawa rokoknya lah. Oke, jadi kita balik lagi dulu ke base. Ketemu dengan anjing. Lalu kita suruh anjingnya menghirup bau rokoknya biar bisa anjingnya bisa tahu di mana penjahatnya. Oh, never mind, di depan pintu. Hi.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy.
Get the scent. Some boy. Yes. Alright, let's go. Yeehaw. Yeah. Let's chase after the kidnapper boy. Aduh, capek orang gua. Oh, di luar berarti benar. Jauh kali ya. Ini sampai kelil, sampai pergi setengah map anjir, kurang ajar.
Aduh, pegel badan.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Gak jauh kan? Please jangan jauh. Anyone here? No. Oh, udah nyampe. Tumben, deket ternyata. Gue kira bakal jauh. Alright.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, alright. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Lagi? Okay. Nemoy. What is that? Sassy smoke. Oh, got him. Itu anjing gua. Pengen gua tampol anjing gua sendiri. Easy. Untuk men. Harusnya gua streamin jangan malam-malam banget deh. Oh, wow. Sudah terlanjur, nasi telah jadi bubur. Oh. What? Oh. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Lost the scent.
Astaga, anjingnya ngalangin jalan. Yo, dog. Excuse me. Sepakai kekerasan ini buat menggirinya. Hey! Out! Thank you. Di atas kali ya. Armor gua, ha? Bodoh. Oke, jadi, oke, bukan di atas ya, di bawah.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
Move. Kenapa AI-nya pada sering ngebug gini sih? Bingung. Blood Cap. No, nggak gerak. Oke. Berarti ada di... Oh, ini deh. Eh, bukan. Itu peluru. Ada rokoknya lagi. Oh, ho, center. Oh, ini.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Cium nih. Kain berdarah. Come on. Ini baterai armor gua keburu habis duluan anjir. Ya oh ha, oh ini beruang.
Awi,
tuh gue pakai armor aja.
Easy.
Nothing can stop us. Mati satu. Mati dua. Mati tiga. Oh. Mati tiga. Oh enggak, mati tiga. Oke. Oke, tiga kill. Udah. Lu bawa gua kemana, boy? Where are you bringing me, boy? This is a very suspicious place. Dimana? Gue harus ngambil kah? Something from here. Apa yang gue ambil? Oh.
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature okay. Comforts. We gotta stick together, pal.
At least until... Cium bau alkoholnya, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Okay, dia gak mabuk. Itu alkohol kan ya? I don't know. Kadang bau alkohol aja udah bikin rasa aneh di kepala tuh, baunya doang padahal. Dari botol kosong itu biasanya. Baunya bikin ngefly. Kepala langsung wii. Wii. Oi. Oi, aduh. Wah, oh, good job, teamwork, teamwork makes the dream works. Aduh, makan. Mati lu. Oh. Korra, ini kabur. Korra. Oh. Easy. Thank you, bro. Oh, shit. Emang dokter baik ya. Oh, mati lu. Oh. Easy. Easy peasy. Jauh banget anjir, gue udah berapa lama? Lumayan lah. Udah 1 meter kali, 1 meter, 1 kilometer kali, hampir. No power, ah. Well, bye bye.
Weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt.
Oh, oh my god. No, 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 no. Well, that sucks. Anjingnya selamat nih. I cannot shoot lah. Okay, time to use shotgun. Oh, what? Oh, thank you.
Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System locked.
Nope.
I can't feel.
Another one of his stogies.
Semenit, boh. Semenit. Oh.
Hey.
Point the way.
Rifle dari dulu lah. Aid, Edicto, Blood Peg. Nanti water. Sampai mana aja? Where are you leading me to, Dogmaid? Kita gua dari gang-gang kecil sekarang ke hutan aja. What the hell? Terus kayak pakai Google Map aja. Diarahinnya ke jalan tikus-tikus aja. Jalan tikus ya. Apalah namanya. Oh.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Sekarang kemana? Oke. Okay. Keep going deh. Kapan gue pengen berantem aja? This is boring. Perasaan gue pernah kesini. Lalat anjing, mati lu. Kena. Oh, kena. Kena. Namae wo yobuyo. Anata no namae wo. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Oh, Find a way into Fort Hagen. I shall be your companion. Ini kenapa dia jadi jalan pelan banget aja si Piper? Oh Lord! Wait, wait. I have this. Joke's on you. Bam! Oh, joke's on me. Never mind. Gajut. Second tap. Gone. Mana? First tap. Second tap. First tap. Second tap. Let's go. Masih ada. Enggak. Ini makin anjing ya. Maybe. Oh. Wow. Let's go then. Wah, candu narkoba gini nih meninggal. Oh, Fort Hagen. Tidak lewat depan basement pun jadi. Tidak ada bisa dilut. Tidak ada yang bisa dilut. Tidak ada yang bisa dilut. Oh! Aduh, kaki gue. Oh, mati lo. Okay, wait, I need to refill my health. Shit. Kita pakai granat. Ah! Kusoya lo. Cara ngelempar granat macam apa ya? OG. Gini. Oke. Okay. Pakai molotov dulu aja dah. Oh, cara ngelempar granat macam apa? Ah, saya lupa. Q? Bukan. Left out. Oh, okay. Bodoh. Ah. Ini mati berapa kali gue?
Hello?
Time to use a grenade.
Attacking human. What's going on, human?
Still here?
Okay. Die. Grenade. Granat, shit, cepet. Oh, mati lu, mampus. Aid, dirty water. Ini. Okay. Dead. Siapa lagi? Who's next? You. God damn. Mati lu. Okay. Mo. You gonna beat insta mesh? My legs. Jet. Pork and beans, potato crisps, purified water. Apa lagi yang gua makan? Sugar bombs. Let's go. Oh, anjing gua sekarat. Steam pack. Kabur sini. Anjing gue dimelek. Mampus lu, tolong. Welcome Kojima. Anjir. Asyik. Wait, kamu beli semua? Oh, bodo amat. Tinggal dijual. Ke atas kan? Itu slow mo, iya tadi gue makin narkoba buat bikin slow motion. Jadi tiru ya kawan-kawan. Salah pencet, astaga. Gue mau nge-save gamenya. Kok bisa turun? Makin. Turun. Oke, salah lantai, turun. Welcome Setsu. Uih. Maaf, gue lagi stuck di elevator, naik turun mulu, salah jalan. Kangen banget aja. Gila, saya dikangenin guys. Iya maaf, udah lama gak nge-stream soalnya di rumah. Sibuk mulus. Udah selesai kan misinya? Oh, belum. Ini kebo disuruh kemana ya? Oh! Untung aja. Hai! Curang! 2-1. Najis. Cannot Kabar gimana? Baik. Di real life lebih sibuk aja dari biasanya. Tapi selain itu aman. Aman dan sentosa. Tidak ada apa-apa. Sehat sendiri kabar begims. Bagaimana? Apa sih Green ngomong apa sih? Ini kau cari. Last time we met, you were up to the peas and now. Oh my god. Oh. Ini lari aja kali. Oh, udah. Sekali doang, oke. Okay. Selalu baik aja. Hidupnya tenteram ya untuk sekarang. Go man. Allah. Sama sih gue juga baik-baik aja. Tidak ada masalah apa-apa di hidup. Damai dan tenteram. Hidupnya chill, santai. Halo. Ini untuk konteks gue di game-nya ceritanya lagi nyari penculik anak gue. Udah gitu aja. Simple. Anda kangen Shin tidak sih? Shin udah lama banget nggak live stream tapi dia suka, dia sibuk banget sih. Shin Chou. Okay. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would beat you up like jerky. No. Mati. Tolol. Iya, Shin Chou. Paling kapan-kapan gua ajak collab lagi ya si Shin Chou. Kalau dia nggak sibuk. Oh my god. Granada. Whoop. Oh mantul, goblok sini. Oh. Kora. Dia mati, dia mati. Doa. Sekarang kita suka masih ngesas kok cuma off stream aja. Mundur lo. Iya, kita di balik layar kita behind the scene-nya tuh steamy hot. Steamy hot. Goblok. Deleted scene. Oh, headshot. Oh, kena badan. Grenade. Oh. Grenade. Oh. Ngeri-ngeri, yes. Habisnya si Shincho, Shincho katanya juga mau kesini dia, mau bertemu dengan saya di real life, anjay. Makin sus. sorry ketembak. Mati satu. Yuk, mati lu. Jebret! Beberapa bulan lagi. Lu kurang tahu juga sih Shin kapan bisanya kesini. Kalau nggak salah, April atau Mei gitu, gue lupa. Look, you're pissed off. I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, no, nggak bisa. It's not gonna go your way. Nunggu kabar dari tahun kemarin. Sini juga hilang, sempet hilang kabar, nggak muncul di kontak sama sekali, hilang sampai gue chat baru dia muncul lagi. Itu berapa lama hilang ya? Lama bingit. Ini apa? Nih, nggak tertarik. Always on good behavior, aren't you? Oh, goodness. Oh, anjir. Oh, ini. Nomor Anda, kalau nggak salah nggak sih, dah. Coba aja. Harusnya masih ada sih. Tapi HP, gue lagi ngemegang HP ya, sorry. HP-nya tadi hilang, lupa taruh mana. Tapi lagi live stream jadi gak enak mau nyari HP dulu. Kora, awa. Oh, mantul gila. Beliau terpantul-pantul. Ada apa di sini? Ada yang bisa diambil? Pokoknya yang gue ingat pasti kesimpan. Harusnya. Always on good behavior. Kesimpan kayak gue nomor HP. Bukan nomor HP baru sih. Gue ganti HP. Gue lupa disimpannya di HP gue apa di kartu SIM-nya. Jadi kalau bisa coba aja chat dulu. Kalau masih kesimpan nomor HP saya di Anda, nanti tinggal di respon. Attacking enemy. What? Always on good behavior, aren't you? Oh. Oh, mati lu. Oh. 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 Ngapain? Gak usah. Hai. Oh. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Jadi ke sini kah? Buka pintu. Nope, buat sini. Berarti kita ke sini. Ke kiri. Oh, ke bawah sini. Kiri. You got guts and determination. That's admirable. Ow, in ways you can't possibly comprehend. Ow! Ah! Gusto niya ro. Yes. I'm dying. Mana steam pack? Masih nge-sim kalian. Thank you. Sayangnya Shincho sedang hilang sih. Ntar gua bujuk lagi lah live stream. Ilo tangan hilang. Gila, kejang-kejang dia. Stop. Turn around. Oh. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that. Banyak banget taretnya, anjir. Capek gue ngawannya. Mau gue jadi anak kalian. Tapi kita masih mau menikmati honeymoon berdua dulu. Belum mau ngurusin anak. Maaf sih gue bikin kita makin sus. Kebanyakan ngomong sih. Pakai meninggal jadinya. Kuso ya roh. Oh, gue dapet password. Nice. Always on good behavior, aren't you? You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. Oh, dia gampang sakit sama peluru nih lah. Ow. Justru itu dia, karena sudah malam, waktunya sas. Siang-siang tuh kita waktunya pakai topeng anak baik-baik. Malamnya kita buka topeng, buka baju, buka semuanya. Kena. Yes.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Saya perlu. Slow. Tenang. Itu tadi yang gue sebut itu nggak, gue nggak pernah ngelakuin itu kok. Kayaknya.
It's not too late.
Hihihi. Dah, gue gali kubur sendiri anjir ngomong kayak gini mulu. Oh, halo. Mana lagi taratnya? Baca dia. Saya perlu healing lagi. Iya kayaknya. Kayaknya saya pernah, kayaknya saya tidak pernah. Who knows? Jadi saya tidak bisa membuktikan iya atau tidak. Silakan tebak sendiri saja. Gunakan imajinasimu. Bayangkan, tutup matamu dan bayangkan apakah Green ini sah atau tidak ketika malam hari. Oh shit, rusak. Open.
Nice.
Oke, isinya nggak worth it. Apa bisa saya comot? Apa yang bisa saya comot?
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My sins are standing down. Let's talk.
Anda sangat sus. Buktinya apa? Ayo berikan bukti. Anda tidak boleh menuduh seseorang tanpa ada bukti-bukti yang mendukung argumen Anda, anjay. Inilah perdebatan orang dewasa itu begini. Kita mempresentasikan sebuah bukti, lalu langsung ngeluarin semua bacotannya. I have no time to talk with you, fucking kidnapper. Dia menculik anakku. Mati kau. Granat anjing. Ih. Jebret. Apa lu? Ah, bazooka.
Still here?
Dia badan gua rusak. Jangan lihat dari Ava. Ava? Ava tuh apa? Masih avatar. Oh, ih. Enggak bisa begitu lu. Nih. Muka ini tuh muka muka dewa alam tuh begini. Penuh dengan kesucian. Aduh, gua habis ngomong gitu sebengek aja. Parah. Mele, mati. Dead. Duh. Block. Dead. Easy.
All this tech. You were barely human.
Bugit. Kita kalahkan orang jahat lalu kita curi bajunya bikin dia bugil. Itulah jalan hidupku. Oke. Sekarang kita kemana? Oh, ke sini. Ada basa-basi udah langsung bunuh orang jahatnya. Adik tol. Oke, nice. Seperti sudah dicuci pakai Mama Lemon. Ih, Mama Lemon enak loh baunya. Wanginya enak. Gue suka pakai itu buat cuci tangan. Hemat uang juga beli cuci tangannya. Cuci tangan pakai sabun cuci piring jadi double combo wombo.
Hey. Take a look at this.
Oh. Wait, coba mati. the boy Sean successfully delivered back to the institute. Payment received, new orders to track down Renegade, gathered in reinforcements, cleared out and secured Fort Hagen. We move out soon. Oh. Setuju, betul kan? Betul. Gua antara beli sabun cuci tangan sekalian buat sabun cuci piring sekalian buat cuci tangan atau enggak beli sabun mandi buat kayak sabun cair plus buat cuci tangan, jadi you know, hemat uang. Ketika Anda tinggal sendiri, segala cara untuk menghemat uang itu halal. Eh, narkoba. Capek ya, dia muter-muter dalam situ mati mulu.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City, a place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But uh-huh. Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? It's enough to make me wanna.
Sorry.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Udah jangan aja ngobrol-ngobrol, apa kita lagi sibuk? No time to talk, lady. Turret control. Deactivate. Yay, hello. Kita kembali ke markas. Unavailable? What? What?
People of the Commonwealth. Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
Goodness gracious, what are you?
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Oh, the Brotherhood of Steel. Mereka ini ceritanya sebuah organisasi di mana mereka pakai armor yang keren. Bingits. Ini keren juga lagi. Yo. I welcome you. Come. Aja. Eh, tunggu bentar, beli deh dengerin sekarang. Mencet apa ya? Mencet oh itu radio. Military frequency. Repeating. Ya lu pada streaming bareng. Yang mana tuh? Yang gue ingat terakhir cuma main Left 4 Dead kayaknya dah. Apa game lain ya? Gue lupa. Udah lama banget. Wait.
This is Paladin Dance on frequency 95. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station.
Jangan cerai. Enggak cerai. Tenang saja. Dejo.
This is Paladin Dance on frequency 95.
Gue sama sih akhir-akhirnya juga lagi sering main Mobile Legend, sering ML, si making loop, goblok.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Ayo aja ngobrol lagi, oke?
I appreciate, of course, my.
Skip.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. Sure, it can be scary knowing what's really out there.
Ring apanya emang Setsu? Kalau boleh tahu. Kalau mau kapan-kapan mabar tuh di server Shin bertiga gitu.
But it's worth it because I
absolutely couldn't agree more.
Exactly. I've seen first.
Ya. Okay. Enggak peduli. I don't care. Yes.
No. Behave. Yeah. It's just nice to...
Okay, good. Legend. Lah, sama. Saya juga legend. lagi pas sekarang lagi Legend 5, mager mau ngapus lagi, pengen stay di Legend dulu, main klasik.
Hey, you're that vault dweller from the paper.
Hey there.
God, even the sky ain't safe. Did you see that blimp thing? The
Brotherhood of Steel. Semenjak naik Legend, gue lagi main klasik dulu buat ngumpulin uang buat beli hero baru. Hero gue sedikit banget. Hi, Nick Valentine.
Nick.
Where's your son? What happened?
You were right, Nick. Kellogg did have my son. But that wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
You don't know anything, Nick?
I woke up in a junk pile ages ago. Just another discarded proto...
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth...
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there, but...
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly.
Uh-huh. Kellogg.
Man like that would have had access, in and out.
Yeah, but I'm guessing he wasn't the surrender and
sebutan penyesalan paling besar gua. Penyesalan paling besar gua. Apa ya? Apa ya penyesalan gue ya?
You gonna talk?
Selesaiin ini dulu. Sebentar.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent.
Mm-hmm. He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know...
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll...
Mm-hmm. I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg.
Sure.
Jesus, Nick. Gross.
Oh, kita bakal nge-scan sebuah otak untuk dijadikan nonton memorinya. Wow.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this
cybernetics, huh?
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth. So, who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way. Gonna introduce you to Omari.
I'll take Piper. Gua mau buat cewek.
I'll head out with Piper.
Sounds good. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Penyesalan ya. Bentar. Gua ngecek OBS dulu sebentar. OBS sama. Okay, sip. Penyesalan ya? Gue penyesalan. Kalau penyesalan kecil-kecil sih banyak, kayak gak sengaja buang-buang duit gitu-gitu doang. Besar sih ada, cuman kalau yang gue mau sebut sih takutnya bikin moodnya jadi gak enak, jadi gue gak enak mau bilang. Tapi selain itu, apa ya yang besar ya? Paling apa ya? Apa ya? Paling ini, waktu dulu sempat ngejar cewek, caranya salah, terus malah bikin ceweknya makin jauh dari gue. Udah itu paling. Soalnya pas itu saking menyesalnya gue sampai gak bisa move on 2 tahun. Udah itu aja sih kayaknya. Iya, gue gak inget ada penyesalan lagi selain itu. Gue gak mau curhat yang terlalu bikin bad mood atau moodnya jadi gelap, jadi gue gak mau curhat dulu. Kalau private DM gitu-gitu sih gak masalah, cuma kalau di stream aneh. Aneh rasanya. Curhat di publik tuh aneh aja rasanya. Gak merendahkan orang yang curhat di publik, cuman guanya aja yang kurang suka. Kalau kan ada orang yang suka curhat di internet, gue kurang suka aja. Paling sesekali sharing isi hati, tapi udah, itu aja. Gue juga jarang upload di Twitter gitu-gitu. Saya tidak terikat dengan sosial media, mager ngurusin.
The new guy, that's you, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection,
nggak apa-apa, nggak usah minta maaf. Cuman guanya aja yang bingung juga sebenarnya, nggak banyak sih penyesalan.
I'll take a look, sure.
Selain hal-hal yang besar banget yang pasti semua orang bakal nyesal juga kalau gue apa yang ngalamin, tapi ya udah sih, nggak ada lagi. Maaf, nggak, bukannya happy hidupnya, cuman emang nggak banyak, nggak terlalu sering nyesel aja. Awah, intinya begitu. Jual. Lanjut main, yush. Tapi kalau mau nanya-nanya nggak apa-apa. Tadi pokoknya penyesalan gue tadi ya itu, apa namanya, salah metode mengejar perempuannya. Itu saja. Ini kita jual. Udah, itu aja. Ini jual. Disimpan aja semuanya. Ini jual. Oh, gue punya ini. Kalau gitu jangan gue drop power armor. Bego. Ah, udahlah. Mau beli buat. Anda jual apa kawan? Anda jual apa, big boy? Hoshina. Ih, tapi mahal, 14.000. Sempak. Ah, tai. Tahu tai enggak, tai? Ah, men. Ya udah, apa boleh buat. Tidak bisa diambil. Terlalu mahal. Gua nabung aja kali ya, tapi ini jual juga, kita beli. Cari-cari tentang BL. Oh, every now and then sesekali suka, but apa ya? Maksudnya interest sih kalau dia bagus banget. Kayak pokoknya preference gue kalau buat referensi mau rekomend paling anime Sasaki Tomiano. Itu gue suka banget tuh anime BL. Gue sus ya. Tapi gak tau kenapa itu gue suka banget. Kayak keren gitu loh. Keren terus wholesome banget. Gue kayak ngefanboy sendiri pas nonton. Tapi keren. Gak bohong, keren. Ini apa nih? 56.000. Buset. 5.000 deh. Misalnya. Beli apa ya? Oh, peluru aja kali. Iya kan? Cuma tinggal perlu ini aja, gua apa namanya, perlu apa namanya, apa sih namanya, perlu ini kalau ada anime yang mirip kayak gitu atau manga kalau emang ada. Beli apa ya? beli molotov aja. Jangan dah, molotov udah pakai, beli granat aja udah. Fragmentation granada. Oke. Jual apa lagi? Jual aja lu semuanya. Everything is for sale. Oke. Tahu YBC? YBC enggak tahu. Belum pernah denger YBC. Ya enggak pernah. Kecuali mungkin kepanjangannya gua tahu kan. Oke, accept. Terima kasih atas transaksinya. Bye bye.
You see that big blimp? It's the Brotherhood of Steel. Why are they here?
Is the Institute spying on
you? Read the paper. Dick.
Jangan nonton. Kenapa emang? Jadi pengen nonton jadinya, guys. Anda gimana sih? Anda melakukan hal yang sangat salah, kawan. Nyuruh saya tidak menonton sesuatu hanya bikin saya ingin pengen nonton. Kepencet. Tonton. Ini gua rename dulu bentar. Inspect bisa di rename enggak sih? Rename? No. Mau YBC apa? Gua Google dulu lah. YBC. YBC itu manga apa anime? YBC anime. Oh. Oh. Ahsoka. So desu ne. Wakata. Paham. Okay. Pernah dibahas sebelumnya sama temen gue. Tapi kok apa ya, rasanya kayak itu anime antara bikin gue jijik atau bikin gue ngakak, atau dua-duanya ngakak sambil kejijian. Ntar gue muntah terbahak-bahak. Saya perlu. Ih, enggak bisa teleport ke situ. Amen. Ya udahlah, tapi kapan-kapan aja ambil power armor. Ini rasa penasaran saya itu tinggi, jadi
good neighbor, huh? You looking to get stoned or stabbed?
Hello. Bisa-bisa lah sobat saya. Ya. Gue sih enggak masalah selama cowok-cowoknya tuh bukan kayak yang besar berotot itu loh, itu bikin gue geli ngeliatnya. Kayak serem ama agak geli aja. Maksudnya kalau cuman kalau mereka enggak yaoi sih biasa aja, tapi kalau yaoi berotot gitu serem ngeliatnya.
Mr. Valentine, I thought you had forgotten about the lonely.
May have won.
Oke, kita skip orang-orang ngomong, kita langsung turun ke bawah. Halo.
Yes. Wait. I remember you. The memory inducement. Vault 111, right? What's this all about?
Ya, anime anak SMA doang. Tapi kenapa Anda bilang jangan nonton? Emang ada apa di animenya? Apakah ada versi uncensored-nya enggak?
We need your help, doctor. I need the memory.
Kalau ada atau versi NSFV-nya, gue cari itu.
I know it's asking for a miracle, Omari, but you've pulled off the impossible before.
Ada, oke.
Putting aside the fact that you're asking me to defile a corpse, you don't realize that the memory simulators require intact, living brains to function.
Isn't there some way to make this work?
This dead brain had inside.
Tenang aja, enggak apa-apa. Gua bakal tetap normal kok. Well, kecuali sama Shin.
You need this. and so do we.
Fine. I'll take a look. But no guarantees. Do you have it with you?
Saya telah melihat hal-hal Yahweh yang lebih parah, jadi kayaknya lebih parah. Gue juga nggak tahu sih sebenarnya.
Here's what I could find.
What's this? This isn't a brain. This is... Wait, that's the hippocampus. And this thing attached to it? A neural interface?
Those circuits look awfully familiar.
I'm not surprised. From what I've seen...
Sayangnya Shin kayaknya udah tidur dari jam segini. Dia sibuk. Beliau sibuk. Udah sombong.
Go on, Doctor.
Mr. Valentine is an older generation synth. But Institute technology being... But that's an incredible result.
Don't worry about me, Amari. I'm well...
Just don't damage that brain, you two.
Trust me, Amari's...
Oke, okay, kita transfer otak nampaknya ini. Dari satu otak ke otak lain.
Let's see here. I need you to keep talking to me, Mr. Valentine. Any slight change in your cognitive functions could be dire. Are you feeling any different?
A lot of flashes. Static. I can't make sense of any of it, Doc.
That's what I was afraid of. The mnemonic impressions are encoded. It appears the Institute has one last failsafe. There's a lock on the memories in the implant.
Way to break.
Tell me you have a way past this, Doc.
Let me think. The encryption is too strong for a single mind. But what if we use two? We load both you and Mr. Valentine into the memory loungers. Run your cognitive functions in parallel. He'll act as a
brain
host,
power combo
while your consciousness drives through whatever memories we can find.
Okay.
All right. Let's get started.
Just sit down over there.
Mm-hmm.
Tak gua kena brain damage yang jadi retard. Jadi keterbelakangan. Kapan ya di dunia kita di bakal bisa kayak gini? Otak di otak atik.
Initiating brainwave migration between the transplant and the host. Mnemonic activity coming from the transplant. It's degenerated, but it's there. We're going to load you into the strongest memories we can find.
Oke. Lu jam segini harusnya tidur ya dah. Mat tidur sampai ketemu entah kapan. Semoga aja enggak lama. Oke, thank you. See you next stream. Kayak juga entar lagi end stream sih. Makasih udah mampir.
The simulation appears to be working, although the memories are quite fragmentary.
What the hell?
I'll try to step you through the intact memories and hope we find one that gives us some clue to the Institute's location.
There. Oh.
This is the
earliest. Di mana anjir saraf otak gua? Ini isinya bokep semua nih. Hello.
Remember, you are experiencing these memories as Kellogg. This may prove disorienting.
I was such a dummy back then. What did I know about how the world worked? Mom knew how it was. She wasn't soft, but she loved me in her way. Dad was either drunk or not around. I guess he must have run with one of the Raider
this
gangs.
This doesn't seem to be what we're looking for.
I never really knew what he did.
There
don't know why Mom was with him.
Intact memory.
Maybe at some point in his life he wasn't a complete asshole.
Oh, hello.
There.
What is this?
Try that.
The thing about happiness is, you only know you had it when it's gone.
Ni serimu ga? Is this your
wife? Think to yourself that you're happy. I was the worst thing that ever happened to her. If she'd never met me, she'd have stayed in the hub, maybe hooked up with someone who didn't kill people
Let's
for a living.
Let's keep looking. I'll connect you to
probably
the next intact memory.
Than she was with me.
Oh.
Almost certainly lived longer.
Brain travel. Hello.
How did you think this was going to end, Kellogg? You thought you could just fuck with us? and we wouldn't fuck with you.
I found another memory to try. I'll connect you.
Gue gak peduli sama backstory about someone yang jahat. I don't care about the villain backstory. Evil is evil.
Mind if we sit down?
Suit yourself.
Apa ini? Moshiraiso.
So, I hear you'll take care of people's problems. Is that right?
If you pay me.
Oh, we'll pay you. And you'll do this all by yourself?
That's right.
We pay you when the job's done. Is that okay?
That's the way you want to do it. So who do you want dead?
Well, it's like this. There's his family. Lives down the creek a ways.
Well, we seem to be getting closer. Try this next one.
Kenapa ada orang yang mau ngebunuh gue? Why does someone wants to kill me out of nowhere? For what reason?
Mr. Keller, I'm glad you decided to meet with me.
So, you're with the Institute. You heard all sorts of rumors about the Institute. But I figured
one of these
they were just a convenient boogeyman for anything bad that ever happened. They were real, all right.
Ah, there's one that looks mostly intact. Connecting me.
Huh, this is my memory.
I'll try to locate another memory as quickly as I can. Please try to remain calm.
Just find it. Pod C6, down the hall near the end.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Ooh. Flashback PTSD.
Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's going to be fine. I'm glad I didn't have to kill the kid. I'm not saying I haven't done it, but, I never liked to. And yeah, I guess it did remind me of, her. Even then, I knew it was a mistake leaving him alive.
Oh.
I understood that kind of revenge.
He knows it's a mistake.
No one better.
He knew.
But I was cocky enough to assume I could handle some soft, pre-war vault dweller. Even if he somehow got thawed out. At least I know those Institute bastards will soon get what's coming to them, too. If he could take me out, they won't be able to hide from him for long.
Ah, I see.
Come here. Come here.
How's now the Institute's main operator in the company? The eggheads never liked taking orders from a dirty, contaminated I never knew why we didn't just refreeze the rest of them.
Yeah, yeah. I've got him.
Let the boy go.
I found another intact memory.
I see. But you still do evil thing. I'm still happy I killed you.
Is that your son? This appears to be a very recent memory.
Ah.
So, good news, I think.
This whole setup in Diamond City was part of some elaborate plan of the old man's. Seems obvious now that we were bait for our friend from the vault. Timing couldn't have been an accident. It's not how the old man works.
Sengaja dibait
outsmarted me in the end. Another loose end tied up.
Oh. Sean, my boy.
Idea to settle down with the kid in the middle of Diamond City.
Lah.
I thought it was a terrible idea, actually.
Ngapain ada sini? What you doing?
But it was one of the old man's pet projects, so here we were. Me and the kid. Like a happy little family. I ended up kind of liking it. A reminder of what my life might have been if things had turned out differently. But there's no going back. I knew it was just temporary. It'd be back to normal business before too long.
Huh. Where do I go now? No, balik lagi. Sini kah? Nope. Oh,
Kellogg. It's okay. One of these days you're gonna get your head blown off just barging in here like that.
Minimizing my exposure to civilians is a priority.
Forget I said anything. So what's the big crisis this time?
New orders for you. One of our scientists has left the institute.
Udah apa dia mesinnya?
As in,
he's gone rogue.
Exploit user bastard.
We know he's hiding somewhere in the glowing sea. Here's his file.
Wow. Some heads are gonna roll for this. Capture and return, or just elimination?
Elimination. He was working on a highly classified program.
No kidding. One of the top bioscience boys? Damn. So, I guess you're taking the kid back with you.
Affirmative. Your only mission is to locate
Virgil
and eliminate Virgil.
You're taking me home to my father?
Yes. Stand next to me and hold still.
Bullshit.
Okay.
Can I skip this memory?
X688, ready to relay with Sean.
Bye, Mr. Kellogg. I hope I see you again soon.
Oh! Star Trek!
Bye.
Star Trek shit!
Teleportation. Now it all makes sense. Nobody's found the entrance to the Institute because there is no entrance.
Ah!
Go out of there as soon as you're ready.
I see teleportation, so that's why. Well, that's bullshit.
Movements, okay? I don't know what kind of side effects the procedure might have had. No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
I'm okay, doctor. Thank you.
That's good. But I want you to keep monitoring yourself.
Mm-hmm.
We have to be sure there's no long-term damage.
I'm gonna be a retard soon.
Ready to talk about what happened?
Brain damage, here I come.
I saw Kellogg's life.
That's right. He was a human being just...
Uh-huh.
How does that...
Nah, don't forgive him.
Does it really matter how I feel, doctor?
Yes. You can't tell me that bearing witness to that man's life,
uh-huh,
we're getting off track. The only question is, what...
Uh-huh.
Let's go kill Virgil, because
that's
why not?
Kellogg was supposed to track down. Virgil, we need to find him.
You're right. A rogue institute scientist. Where did the memory say he was?
Yeah, the glowing sea.
The glowing sea?
I'll find
him. If we need to find Virgil, then I'm going after him.
If you're going to go, be prepared. You'll need some way to combat the radiation.
Right.
Anti-radiation?
How do I fight that much radiation,
doctor? Arm, power armor.
There are compounds. Rad-X, Rad-Away. A sealed environment suit would be great, if you could find one. Or
yep,
maybe power armor. One of those suits...
I'll
find a way to get through the rads.
I'll find a way.
And be safe. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first. Remove the implant while...
Okay, I'll level up. Let's level up. More toughness, because why the hell not? I am pure melee build. Actually, not really, but...
I'm sorry your first time here was so... Well... All I can
say is that you're very brave.
I am brave, alright. Thank you for the compliment. Hello.
Hey, Valentine.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. That was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
Kellogg? Is that you?
What? What are you talking about?
Huh.
You feeling all right, Nick?
Yeah, I'm what fine. Talking? Why?
You sounded like you Kellogg sounded just like a moment Kellogg ago, buddy.
Said, did I? Mari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going. Or I could head back to Diamond City, since you've got company already.
You're right. glowing sea?
We have to head into the glowing sea.
I'm a synth, so radiation isn't much of an issue for me.
That
or you could buy up all the Rad-X and Rad-Away.
I'll keep piping.
I'll see you around, Nick.
Good luck out there. You know where to find me.
Because I want a woman to accompany me, not a fucking male robot. With no dick, I bet. Or with robot dick, I don't know. Next stream aja kali ya, gue capek kan. Do I have money? I don't.
Tiger
Counter
doing
cartwheels. Shit. Thunder.
Brotherhood of Steel. Better stay out of good neighbor. All I'm saying.
Oh well. Next stream aja lah. Kita ke tempat jazz dulu. Tempat club. The night club. Ini tempatnya keren sih. Very classical looking. Hello, good sir.
Charlie.
Hello, you ugly bastard. What the fuck? Let's see. Anyone sing? Oh,
running
sing.
From something? Welcome home.
Sing.
Like an earthquake starting to roll, I felt my world shake. Out of control, like a world war starting to brew. Baby, it's just you. Like a cyclone.
Buddy, I gotta be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to bother right now.
I'm not talking to you. Who the fuck are you? Oh, sorry. Ah, shit. Gak enak apa. Voice naikin. Music naikin. Actually, music turunin. Footstep naikin.
Baby, it's just...
Like well, you got another freak just won't fit anywhere else.
Why? You need something to take the head.
Can you stop talking to me? I want to listen to the music. Shoo. Shoo.
It must have been crazy challenging Hancock like
that. Fucking hell.
Right on the street.
We're all paying for it now. Down another gun.
Magnolia can really
take me, take me, baby, I'm sure. You got the power. You got the cure. Like a train wreck, jumping the track, or a car deck, missing a jack. What's the Queen of Hearts to do?
Okay lah, end stream aja lah.
Baby,
okay. Udah lupa cara end stream gimana ya end stream. Langsung end stream aja ya, gue tutup end stream. Okay, anyways, makasih udah mampir semuanya. Terima kasih telah menonton live stream yang sesekali muncul di YouTube ini. Terima kasih Ray, terima kasih Setsu, terima kasih Kojima, Kuso, Hikari, Kurenai, Fatra juga makasih udah mampir. Terima kasih juga Madrop, terima kasih juga. Oh, thank you. Arigato gozaimasu, Yuno Ichika-san. Thank you. Siskus. Makasih Verloren. Siapa lagi? Sama Dimas Esaiton. Makasih juga udah pada mampir semuanya. See you next stream. Enjoy the song. Oh, abis lagi. See you. Bye-bye.